36 seconds remaining.
They get the ice.
Voter will take a knee, and that should do it. They're going to make them run one more. Gatorade bath for the coaches. Scott Savoy, Terry Logue. That is indeed it. They're going to pick it up and call it a ball game. 28-17, Gatorade and ice on the field. Coaches feeling no pain as Bear River lines up to shake hands with a very worthy Colfax Falcons team. Number one and number two seeds coming into this contest, and they did not disappoint.